pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Yuri. I'm Yara, welcome to Royal TV. Today's Monday, March 4th. Baseball tryouts are this week. Tryouts will be held Tuesday, March 5th from 4:30 to 6 at the Vets Stadium, and Wednesday, March 6th from 7:30 to 9 p.m. at the Brendel Painting Facility located at 2325 Broad Street. Career Day here at Erie High was a big success. More than 60 professionals from local businesses were here on Friday. Students were able to talk with and explore career professions for their life after high school. Erie High School is offering the Armed Services Vocational Aptitude Battery Test to every 11th grade student and any interested 10th and 12th grade students. The test will be given on Thursday, March 7th and Friday, March 8th. Taking the test does not commit you to joining the military. If you score 31 or higher, you will satisfy your Act 158 graduation pathway. Sophomores and seniors, please email or see Ms. O'Connor by March 5th if you're interested in signing up. Juniors, you are all registered to take the exam. Today, we bring you a meaningful quote in honor of Women's History Month. If they don't give you a seat at the table, bring a folding chair. This was said by Shirley Chisholm. In 1968, she became the first Black woman to become elected to the United States Congress. If you're a junior or senior and plan on attending the Erie High Prom on May 3rd, you need to fill out a prom form. They are located in the North Office on the front of the counter, or you can stop by Ms. Esper's room 295 to pick up one. Please turn them in to the North Office bin on the counter. They must be completed by 2 on Wednesday, April 10th. No exceptions. If you're bringing a guest that does not attend the Erie School District, you must have their information on the form, and the student's school/government photo ID must be attached to the form. Incomplete forms will not be processed. This includes failure to provide a guest's ID. Any questions, please see Ms. Esper. And those are your morning announcements from all of us here at Royal TV. Have a royal day.
In any office, respectful, use polite, professional language and soft inside voices. Respect the privacy of others. Follow directions of secretaries, counselors, nurses, principals, and any other staff. Responsible. Follow SmartPass procedure. Visit the office only when necessary with a SmartPass from your teacher. Enter and exit using appropriate doors. Resilient. Wait patiently for your turn to speak. With secretaries, counselors, nurses, principals, and any other staff, knock softly if the door is closed. Here's the wrong way to handle yourself in any office.
I need help.
Here's the correct way.
Excuse me.
How can I help you?
I need help.